Bonsoir Meg, bonsoir Jack. Première question. Aviez-vous une idée précise de ce que vous vouliez faire avant d'entrer en studio?
Not really. We had some riffs hanging around. I had a couple songs that I had started writing. A couple songs that we never got to when we were recording Get Behind Me Satan. And just a lot of things starting to brew. You know, I start feeling it brewing. You know, so I was like, we should get together now because things are starting to pile up, you know.
Y avait-il un thème principal pour cet album?
Not really. I don't think we really do that. We try not to have a general notion. We like it to be song by song, so that way each song can have its own personality as much as possible.
Vous avez enregistré cet album dans un studio moderne. Était-ce aussi un nouveau challenge pour vous d'aller dans un studio plus grand, plus confortable?
Yeah, I mean, we thought it might be, but it turned out it was okay. I think we've been around long enough that it doesn't affect us now as much to do something like that. It doesn't affect the music because we are so used to doing things the way we do them that.